Well, the shores of the Hudson are a beckoning lure for any painter. Always simple masses of tone, light, shadow, water, and changes of mood. Right now it's cloudy and should be good for either painting by the river or painting on the river or riding on the river on a boat.
On the leash,
I'll hold it.
Just keep him like that.